Alright. First combat as Sora. Happy time. There's no set date for KH3. I'm in the group that would be very surprised if it came out this year. Although, supposedly, Goofy's voice actor came out and said that we should be expecting it this year. Defense and maximum AP, nice. Hey Donald, do you wanna throw me a cure? Donald, stop wasting all your MP on lightning. Throw me a cure. Ow! Damn it. And King Mickey to the rescue. And the Keyblade from the Realm of Darkness.
Shh. You gotta board the train and leave town. The train knows the way. Here.
Your Majesty.
The king? Was that really him?
It could have been. Yep, I know it was.
Nobody else looks like that, Goofy. Literally, nobody else looks like that.
Right?
Uh-huh.
But there are two mice with giant ears in this world, in this universe, and one of them wears a giant poofy dress.
He's gotta be.
Well, I'm gonna go look for Riku. Then he and I can go back to the islands together. Kairi's there waiting for us. What are you two gonna do?
Oh, of course, Sora. Do you have to ask?
Hey, what's so funny?
Your face. What do you say, guys? Let's stick together for one more journey. To where again?
We have to board the train.
Oh yeah.
Was there Lot 7? Would you mind enlightening me on that? They said that Recoded is not KH3. So the goofy voice actor was talking about Recoded. He wasn't talking about KH3. We're getting some new form of Recoded.
Wait up!
Huh? Hey, Sora?
What?
Nothing, but...
We came to see you off. It just seemed like something we ought to do. Oh. Really? Thanks.
You should hurry and get your tickets.
Right.
Hey, sweet money pouch, dude.
They're the same.
Yeah.
Three tickets, please.
Hooray, tickets. Do, do, Absolutely, Laud 7. Thank you for asking. Is Laud okay, or would you prefer LOD? Too much.
Yeah, you're right.
Gonna run around, grab some treasures. Okay. I see. Remains unannounced. Yep, that's what I thought. Okay. Sorry about the just kind of standing in one place thing, but I was reading that. I haven't yet, Beastie. So far, you, Zombie, and Sonic 21st have been my only concurrent viewers, so I haven't really had a reason to mod anyone. Nor have anyone really... I mean, I haven't even had to time out anyone or anything. You know, links are allowed, so... I haven't had a reason to mod anyone. I would if the time arose, like... I'd like to be streaming for, like, more than a week and a half. Before I start,
let's go.
Granting mod.
Bye.
Hey, Sora. You sure we haven't met before?
Because Riku was revoiced 2.5, the voice actor probably thought it was KH3. Yeah, that makes sense, Laud.
I don't know.
Oh, my feels. My feels.
Huh? You okay?
Yeah. Don't know where it came from.
Pull it together.
Right. See ya.
Yeah, you know. As long as people aren't being dicks to each other, I don't really care. I've been on Twitch, like... I've had this Twitch account for 3 years. I started streaming on and off last year when the PS4 came out and I got mine. But I just got a capture card a couple weeks ago for Christmas. So now I'm actually, you know, streaming more than just my small supply of PS4 games. There's only so much Binding of Isaac Rebirth I can stream before I'm kind of sick of it. Yeah, Laud. All of the original content scenes are just so amazing.
You know,
the Disney worlds are great and all, but the original stuff is where Kingdom Hearts really shines.
I'm sad.
We'll be back.
Yeah, we can
visit. That's shitty, Elena. I'm not entirely sure, Beastie. Really just one I feel like playing a laid-back, turn-based RPG. Right now I'm kind of feeling the action RPG vibe, though. I'm riding a Kingdom Hearts high. But either 10 or 7 is definitely going to come soon.
Guess that's that.
Probably 10, because I've already started that, but then I'll start 7.
It's not like we have homes to return to. We don't exist, remember?
Yes, it's true. We may not have homes. But there is some place I want to go. And someone I want to see.
Same here. So, you think you might let us go? I know you're
Yeah, I attempted to stream some stuff off my computer, but my computer couldn't really handle playing World of Warcraft and streaming.
I owe you both.
It was just too much strain on my computer.
For what?
Castle Oblivion. You helped us.
You don't have to tell me twice.
You know, I might be able to stream, like, a Genesis game on my computer, but nothing too intense.
Thank you.
Sure, Lord. Sure, Lord. Axel is helping Naminé to screw with Xemnas. To screw with Diz. Axel has no love for Diz. None at all. And Naminé, you know, has never done anything to wrong Axel. Axel's grown fairly attached to her. So he's grown to care about Naminé. Well, thank you, Zombie Freak.
There goes our ride.
Sounds good, Zombie. You need a capture card, and you need an HDMI splitter. Or you need... If you want to stream through HDMI, you need a capture card and a splitter. Or you can get... the Elgato that's not HD60 comes with an adapter for PS3. Contrary to popular belief, Pete is a cat. He is not a dog, like Goofy. That's one of the things that goes with their rivalry.
He's a real powerful sorcerer, which would make him the perfect bodyguard for me. See, it don't matter how tough he is. Once he's a heartless, he'll do as I say. That's right. They're those things that come out of the darkness in folks' hearts. Why, with all those heartless at her side, my dear friend Maleficent is gonna conquer everything. And since I got me a debt to pay,
yeah, just be wary, Helena. Capture cards are pretty pricey.
Oh, why am I talking to you, pipsqueaks? Anyway, go on.
The HD.